Question number 231. A bot that responds to queries by internal users is an example of conversational AI workload. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option A, true. Question number 232. Grouping similar patients based on symptom and diagnostic test result is an example of clustering. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option A, true. Question number 233. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, you should use Q&A Maker when you want a knowledge base to provide the same answers to different users who submit similar questions. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, you can use Q&A Maker to query an Azure SQL database. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, the Q&A Maker service can determine the intent of a user utterance. The correct answer is no. Question number 234. A waveform used to submit a request to reset a password is an example of a conversational AI workload. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option B, false. Question number 235. The following statement follows which principle for responsible AI? Ensuring an AI system does not provide a prediction when important fields contain unusual or missing values. Select the correct option. Option A, inclusiveness. Option B, reliability and safety. Option C, privacy and security. Option D, transparency. The correct answer is option B, reliability and safety. Question number 236. Azure Machine Learning Designer enables you to include custom JavaScript function. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option B, false. Question number 237. You need to implement a pre-built solution that will identify well-known brands in digital photographs. Which Azure Cognitive Services service should you use? Option A, Computer Vision. Option B, Face. Option C, Custom Vision. Option D, Form Recognizer. The correct answer is option A, Computer Vision. Question number 238. Azure Machine Learning Designer enables you to save your progress as a pipeline draft. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option A, true. Question number 239. An application that displays images relating to an entered search term is an example of a conversational AI workload. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option B, false. Question number 240. Match the types of AI workload to the appropriate scenarios. On the left side, you have the types of AI workload. On the right side, you have the scenarios and you need to choose the correct type of AI workload. The first scenario is an automated chat to answer questions about refund and exchange. The correct answer is conversational AI. The second scenario is determining whether a photo contains a person. The correct answer is computer vision. The third scenario is determining whether a review is positive or negative. The correct answer is natural language processing.